Merry Christmas and happy holidays. I'm making you guys on video from my living room. And all you nosy people out there not even focusing on me, you guys stay looking in the background for see what you guys can see in the background. Well, over there get some shoes and what? What is that, a ninja blender over there? Every Christmas season, you gotta deal with certain gift givers. And I'm gonna name a couple gift givers that you're gonna come across at least once every single year. Number five on my list is the no gift giver. He's the guy that only receives gifts and never gives gifts. All you guys got a friend like that out there. You give them one gift, they don't give you nothing. Number four on my list is the overachiever. This is the person that when they give you a gift, gonna blow any gift you give them out of water. For some reason, his gift gonna make your gift look like shit. Number three on my list, the shady gift wrapper. It's the guy, he give you a gift, but the freaking wrapping is so crappy that you don't know whether to throw this thing in the trash or open them. This person usually gets some pretty good gifts inside this ugly wrapping. Number two on my list, the gift card guru. This brother never put no thought or no effort into this gift. Just went to the store, said, what, we gotta get Tommy? Oh, we're gonna get him on gift card. Same gift card every year. $10 to Starbucks. Thank you, gift card guru. And the number one guy on my list, it's the re-gifter. Bought this brother one blender back in 2017. Now, Christmas 2018, he gonna give you that blender back. Merry Christmas, happy holidays, and enjoy coming across one of these brothers or sisters.